Look what I found. Bourbon table.
You know, high schoolish type of thing. And
with the IBeam up top.
Time to move on to
they're not quite ready to go yet because they're changing a few things. Here's where clamps on. Right here. And right down here. You notice they've added a foot. That's for safety so it doesn't tip back if you got a heavy load up there. So I don't have an ETA on this, but it is on its way eventually. Pretty cool stuff. Comes apart real easy. Pops off there. Right in the center. It's going to transport real nice for you.
Well, I told him
coming soon. We'll look at it again at NAMM.